Hey E4M friends and family, welcome to 2019 and welcome to the last weight loss program you will ever need. At E4M, we are on a mission to prove to the world that although there is no magic pill in weight loss, there is a supernatural God. And He wants to change the way you approach weight loss once and for all. If you've come across this video, that can only mean one of two things. You are already a member of our E4M family and you're ready to start this new year off right, or God has led you to us to become part of our family. Whatever the case, get ready, because we aren't making resolutions this year. We are starting a revolution. Resolutions don't last, we all know that, and they rarely have an impact on the world around us. But revolutions change lives. Are you ready to be changed? Me too. If you are already a member of our family, head on over to the member site and download your toolkit. We think you're going to love the updated and fresh look while still enjoying the practicality of this amazing tool. Your goal setting sheet, prayer journal, meal ideas, and so much more are all waiting for you. Also, be sure to watch the recipe demo if you're a member of our family too. We think you're going to love our E4M chicken taco soup, and we're also showing you several other ways to prepare meals where the foundation is chicken. And they all fit into our daily bread spread, and you can whip them up in a hurry. We are so excited to start this new year with you. If you're a member, please remember, stay engaged in your plan. And if you're not, follow the link below and begin your new life today. And remember this, at the heart of what we do is founded in 2 Timothy 3:16 and 17, which says, all scripture is breathed out by God and profitable for teaching, for reproof, for correction, and for training in righteousness, that the men of God may be competent, equipped for every good work. Come and get equipped in your weight loss journey and in life with your Eat Equipped for More family. We are so looking forward to sharing in your testimony.